taken man. So he was talking to me about girls most of the time.
He's just thrown me under a bus right here, but that's not true. We were just having fun.
His direct messages.
This guy, huh? Every time.
If you want to explain about the direct messages.
Benny Rothenberg, like that one, you can see him in the corner.
Sorry, go ahead.
But, yeah, I mean, just anything developed for you?
Tell me about his DMs.
This is rubbish. He keeps doing this to me. Honestly, we barely talk about tennis.
Cock, are you gay? I'm not.
I can tell you that from experience, he's most definitely not. TikToks are pretty wild, man.
Yeah, let's do a TikTok, we should
do. Nah. Oh, let's answer. What questions we got going here? How do you get the questions up, eh? Some girl says, I would die for you both. Well, I think Cock's taken at the moment.
You're a fun guy.
TK's always been one not to be on time, though. Let's be honest.
Yeah, what are you thinking about all this quarantine?
My life hasn't really changed too much. I've been quarantined for about 5 years now, so it's pretty basic.
I was
going to
ask you,
right,
what was the thought process on that?
I don't know, I was just feeling love. Novak, I'm sure, doesn't like me, and we both have respect for each other, but like I don't like him at all, so it's fine.
Joining Nick with doing a double.
We were just having some fun out there, really, because there was no one in the crowd, so we were just trying to enjoy ourselves and kind of get a bit of atmosphere and energy about us. It's nothing malicious. We just like to have some fun, and I was doing like a fake wave at the crowd because obviously there's no one there, but he took that one in his stride. I just let him have it. That was his moment.
We are bringing the game to new levels, not just on the doubles court. Let's just like, man, I saw the TV ratings up like 45%, mate.
You know, I'm just super happy. I don't even know how we're doing this or what's going on right now, to be brutally honest.
I'm going to do everything I can tonight, get a good rest, recover, train. Fuck, listen to me, bro.
No, mate, I'm impressed. I haven't seen anything like it.
I think you play on Saturday night, I think.
Perfect.
All right,
well,
Saturday,
I'm open asking like that.
Tanasi, you know, we've got people on the streets in Melbourne who tell us that you partied well, my friend. Party rockers in the house
tonight. If there's ever a time to do so, I believe it was the right time.
The fact that me and Tanasi have now made Michael Venus's comments relevant, I think that's great. Tanasi, I mean, help me out here, bro. What do you reckon?
Tanasi, what do you reckon?
I'm pissing myself over here. I don't know if you can see me.
As for Michael Venus, I'm not going to destroy him in this meeting conference room right now. But Zabaios and Granola's are...
Oh, man, it's been pretty easy.
I didn't even know who we played yesterday. I mean, 2 days ago, I didn't even know, but when I walked out there...
And feel like I look good, I'll try and play good. So we'll see what happens.
Who's been washing them?
AO or my dryer, but it kind of, I don't know, kind of shrank some clothes. It turned into a bit of a crop top, so I don't know how much I'll be putting in the dryer again.
Okay, we've got time for one question online. Reem, when you're ready.
Yeah, there she is. I see you.
Yeah, how you doing?
Fresh from Dubai or?
Abu Dhabi, close.
Ooh, sorry. Make it. Oh, that's heavy. I'm loading here.
Get in. Oh, look at that play. I'm painting lines. This guy's lightning. Oh! Wow.
Does
not have an ace.
What?
Now the first break comes against the other. Okay.
I've never been.
The man's getting older. He's maturing.
I am. Fuck me dead. But yeah, I don't know. I'd feel different. Like I feel as if.
On his part, though, for sure.
And just, you know, enjoy your flight home.
We'll move to our online journalists now. If you do have a question, please use the raise your hand function now. Yes, we will take a question from Craig from Cross Court Promotions.
Day, Barling 747.
To both of you guys, Thanos, what's the best thing about playing alongside Nick? And Nick, what's the best thing of playing alongside Thanos?
Oh.
slipped out of my head. Yeah, but it slipped out of my head. Yeah, it slipped out of my head. Yeah, but it slipped out of my head. I was trying to drink and it slipped out of my head. Yeah, but I was trying to drink and it slipped out of my head. I'm not finished. I want to win this fucking thing, to be honest, bro.
Are you talking about when I grabbed his ass or?
No, when
no, I didn't. I saw one of the photo. I was like, is there photos?
No, when fancy serving.
And this is cross. This is all we do. This is cross. This is stay, and this is fake. That's our.
Extra points now.
No extra points. Shut up.
Influencers are very tiny, hey, but they're really into it.
Okay,
it's fucking awesome. Can we have some like hype questions or? Cause I'd rather just walk out right now. But Zabaos and Granollers are great singles players. They've had great careers, and you know I respect them a lot more than I respect Michael Venus. So you know I think the balance was there today. The quality of tennis was amazing, and I think the festival atmosphere was still there. And I think they embraced it. They knew it was an incredible atmosphere. Zabaos took a selfie with us before we walked out. That's how you embrace an atmosphere. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Remember that? You know, you're not losing a match and then getting salty about it afterwards. You know, raise him up a little bit and he's trying to calm me down, which is very tough at times. Easy. Like, well, I've got an issue.
You did well.
But I don't know if we got a leader. I mean, I've beaten pretty much every player that's picked up a racket.
I think it's just having someone that he can kind of talk to and kind of relay his feelings when he's on court. Oh. And kind of, no worries, baby.
That's cute, bro.
I try and be I'm trying to be a steady head out there for him, but
it's the cutest answer I've ever heard.
I got you.
Thank you, everyone. That concludes our press conference with Nick Kyrgios and Thanasi Kokkinakis.
I went to see the Penguins the other day, so that was amazing.
Tennis star Thanasi Kokkinakis spotted local Hungry Jack smashing French fries in his pre-season, whilst Dominic Thiem was spotted in Germany ripping heavy backies and putting in the hard work. Thanasi was seen goofing off and laughing in his basking in his own arrogance, smashing chips and eating double whoppers with cheese. Is what the public had to say. Yes, fucking woeful, mate. I mean, you know, he's a good tennis player and he's just pissing it all up against the wall, mate, with the Hungry Jacks. It's just, you know, could be world number one, but he's dousing his potential with a side of Sprite.
Look
at the veins coming out of his calf muscles. You really don't see that much these days. And Todd Langman, oh, the great white shark himself. He really does look delicious, doesn't he?
I know he's dangerous. The result against Tanasi in the first round here says...
Look at me! I'm talking to you! What do you want?
First question from Kay.
Brad. Anyone wants to give me a wild card? Thank you.
Who do you reckon does the biggest curls out of us three?
Oh, I'm not going to go into that. Nick, would you like... would you like Margaret Molesworth or ANZ?
I look real good today. I look real good today. I look real good today. I look real good today.
I know that this big boy is going to be out tonight, so ladies, let's go. I've got to stop now, across the line. Okay.
I would say that we've created probably the best atmosphere that this tournament's ever seen.
Okay!
To be brutally honest with you, Ash's father came to us and said the crowd was the best he's ever seen. And... obviously, Ash is a hell of a player, but I think people are glued to the TV when we play. So, speaks for itself, really.
We'll take a couple of online questions. Our first one, Ben Rothenberg, New York Times.
Does Nick touch your butt as much when you're not on court together? Because it seems
more.
Probably more.
Yeah.
It's not for the cameras.
Okay.
Yeah. More. It's just how we bring that camaraderie up, you know?
Much more.
Do you like it, Ben? You do, don't you?
And we'll take our final question, James Gray, iNews.
I mean, I appreciate you probably more thinking about what guest list you're on tonight. Spoiler alert, I think it's all of them.
Yeah, let's wrap it up. I'm kidding.
Quickly.
Okay.
Oh my God. This is some sticky, yicky thingy here.
Oh, it's another fine pickup, and Ruben. His shoe. My word. Well, we just said about the sliding.
You should have put that one down, man.
I've cheated. I've lied.
You
You never think that someone who's meant to love you can hurt you that much. Only
love can hurt. I love you with my whole heart.
Love.
Yeah.
I didn't realize how good it can feel.
Like you've never seen before.
Got him.
Bite my arm, I have photo.
Oh gosh. Like many times.
Yes?
So lazy, do something.
15, 30.
So lazy you are. Play FIFA till 3 a.m. What do you expect?
Let's replay the points.
Ridiculous that was. A low bouncing serve off the line and he...
Novak Djokovic.
Who's that?
Bitch, are you dumb?
Pardon me?
Are you dumb?
He's dumb.
He's the Serbian tennis player.
Oh, yeah, I think I know him. Yeah.
Are you farting at me, bro? Are you farting at me? Sprite! Get me a Sprite! Yeah, boy. My hand is big. My hand is big.
Hot potato. I've got to figure out how to grow green grass. Ooh, banana. Can I have some? No. Don't be ridiculous. This guy is lovely. What is loving? What is love? I don't want a funny hairdo. I don't want to hear you. What's that smell? I'm better at croquet. Okay.
Nick, what are you gonna do now you're out?
I think I'm gonna order some Ubers back to my hotel. Become a father and eat 4 pieces of Hubba Bubba.
I've pretty much beaten everyone that can wield a tennis racket.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Nope.
Do you mind taking your mask off? Is that alright?
Why that?
Just so we can see you speak.
I'm actually just going to keep it on now. Just
sure.
Because of that.
No way!
I've known the big fella since he was a chubby kid from Canberra. Shit,
Tonight, I'll be eating gluten-free dumplings with sesame brown toast.
I want to cry all the time.
What?
So back to you, James and Rebecca.
Back to you, James and Rebecca.
Give us your best Aussie accent. Hey, mate.
None, I think, is the answer.
Career right now, coming at you live, and I'm here with Thanasi Kokkinakis and Nick Kyrgios, boys. How do you feel heading into your semi-final clash today?
I feel good. Excited to play alongside this big fella.
It's been a long time coming. Me and my boy, we're ready. Should be good fun.
I just really wish that Channel 9 would share the schedule a bit better for all the Aussies out there.
A lot of doubles players that need recognition, and it should be good fun.
Well, I for one am so excited. I'm going to jump in the Yara right now for a third time. I can't handle my excitement. I'm going to go jump the Yara right now. I'm taking my trousers off. Let's go. Come on.
Obviously, guys, my name's Thanasi Kokkinakis, and I got the biggest forey in the world, bro. Like, look at my forey, bro. It's amazing that I can actually focus on tennis when I got so many girls in my DMs. Seriously, mate, it's actually crazy. Look how sick my forey is. I've actually got a ridiculous forey, bro.
Spectacular.
It's too late, bro.
Go to bed. No. Tennis star Thanasi Kokkinakis has landed himself in a bit of hot water. The controversy struck when he slid into the DM of two 445-pound heifers. He's been starting up some crook banter, and it looks like he wants to take them both for an ice. He then proceeded to gobble on a nectarine while playing Mario Kart. The nectarine got the short end of the stick, while the avatar was coming in first place. Clint Sataway, 9 News.
So, like, we just put in a good session as Slam champions together. Just trying to see where he is. Thanasi, what are you doing, bro? What do you got in your hand there? Wow. He's eating chocolates now. Yeah, because he's like the Slam champion, so nothing matters anymore. He's just lost all discipline.
This guy.
Tap your racket, if you don't mind, to say hi. Just for the racket.
Mate, Kmart special. I went to Chadston, bought some $6 tees and went to work. It's tough out here, man. It's not what it used to be.
It's a bit embarrassing, really, how small it is.
Yeah.
How is that?
Is it standing?
Yeah. I struggled a little bit there, not going to lie. Struggled a little bit in the second. My coach would love you saying that. He's been wanting me to go to South America and just grind on clay for about 6 years straight.
I am the king. Thanasi Kokkinakis is the king, but
he's living his best life. That's for sure. That's for sure. And so he should. Look at him. Look at the rig on the butt.
Baby vacation! Yeah!